Notre Dame. Maybe I should. I have a little bit of time before the movie.
Bonjour, madame.
Bonjour, vous.
J'ai pas une cigarette, s'il vous plaît.
Non, désolé.
Merci.
J'ai piqué ça. Bonne continuation. Yeah. I'm not walking very well today. I'm gonna have to stabilize this clip. It's really fun to go on one of these boats. I don't know about doing it when it's full of tourists, but they have boat buses that are actually for commuters, and they seem pretty nice. And I did go on a party boat in 2010 for a dinner dance, and I have a lot of clips up of that, and it was just lovely up and down the Seine. And there is an extensive canal network here. And these people are nodding their heads at me. I don't think they like this. I feel very vulnerable. I've really had a rotten day. See, I want to get over to the other side of the river. Oh, the bells are chiming. Oh. Sorry about that. I'm very clumsy. Okay. I've never taken one of these tour buses. I guess they're okay. You know, sometimes when I'm in a new place, I take something like that, you know, a general tour. Okay, Valhalla. Maybe I'll go into Notre Dame for you, baby. It in there, but whatever. It's a nice, well, it's a church. I mean, I like churches. The oldest one in France is, in Paris, excuse me, is over here at Saint Severin. And it's just wonderful, and it's much prettier in many ways than Notre Dame. It's just smaller. It's much, much older. And I'm not going to tell you what's inside. I don't think I've told anybody what's inside. It has the most extraordinary architecture that I've ever seen in a church. It's really pagan. All right, I'll tell you. The central column is a twisting column which resembles a tree, and it's so, so beautiful. And there's a nice garden, and there's never any crowds in there, and you can hear singing and music, and it's just so pretty, and there's so much to look at in there. And I've always found Notre Dame very, very dark. Well, it's certainly going to be dark today. You can see it's 5 o'clock, and this is one of the last days of Epiphany. I think Epiphany maybe ends tomorrow, and that's when we take down the Christmas decorations here. All right, I'll make another clip when I'm a little bit closer.